The fox went out in a chase one night, prayed to the moon to give him light. He had many a mile to go that night before he reached the town.
Many a mile to go that night before he reached the town. Many a mile to go that night before he reached the town.
He ran till he came to a great big pen where the ducks and the geese were kept therein. Said, a couple of you gonna grease my chin before I leave this town. Oh, town, oh, town, oh,
couple of you gonna grease my chin before I leave this town. Couple of you gonna grease my chin before I leave this town. Oh,
he grabbed the gray goose by the neck, throwed a duck across his back. He didn't mind with the quack, 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 and the legs all dangling down.
Down, oh, down, oh, down, oh. Didn't mind with the quack, 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 and the legs all dangling down. Didn't mind with the quack, 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 and the legs all dangling down, oh.
Old Mother Flipper-Flopper jumped out of bed. Out of the window she cocked her head, crying, John, John, Grey Goose is gone and the fox is on the town.
Oh, town, oh, town, oh, John, John, the Grey Goose is gone and the fox is on the town.
Oh, town, oh,
John, John, the Grey Goose is gone and the fox is on the town. Oh.
Well, the fox, he came to his own den. There were the little ones, 8, 9, 10. Said, Daddy, better go back again, cause it must be a mighty fine town.
Oh, town, oh, town, oh, town, oh, town, oh. Daddy, better go back again, cause it must be a mighty fine town.
Oh, town, oh,
Daddy, better go back again, cause it must be a mighty fine town. Oh.
Well, the fox and his wife, without any strife, cut up the goose with a carving knife. They never had such a supper in their life, and the little ones chewed on the bones.
Oh, good.
Bones, oh,
good.
Bones, oh,
good.
Never had such a supper in their life, and the little ones chewed on the bones. Never had such a supper in their life, and the little ones chewed on the bones. Never had such a supper in their life, and the little ones chewed on the bones.
Never had such a supper in their life,
and the little ones chewed on the bones. Oh.